I'm Hillary Mintz here at Johnson Park Golf Course in the city of Racine, and behind me here you can see they are working on treating ash trees. It's an insecticide that kills the emerald ash borer. Right now there are no confirmed cases of the emerald ash borer in Racine, but there has been in Kenosha and Milwaukee County, so it's kind of a preventative measure to make sure that these trees don't get sick and that they don't have to remove them, and they're treating 100 trees in Racine. In Racine, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.